Latest now on that small plane crash that killed retired Major League Baseball star Roy Halladay. The crash happened yesterday in the Gulf of Mexico, just north of Holladay, Florida. Police say a person called 911 after seeing that plane crash go into the water, but there were no reports of problems from neighbors seeing any signs of distress and no Mayday call either from the aircraft. Halladay was a private pilot. He bought that plane less than a month ago.